Washington voters have less than a week to turn in their ballots for this year's presidential primary. They need to be in a drop box or postmarked by 8 p.m. next Tuesday in order to count. Voters also need to select a party affiliation on the outside of their envelope. It's required for the primary. In November, you can vote for anybody you want, regardless of the party.